Dolores, stay focused.
You tried it.
Still alive.